Hello everyone, welcome back to another game of Bed Wars. And I actually thought I already finished recording an episode and was just gonna start editing it. And then I realized I wasn't actually recording. So that's absolutely awesome news. And I'm just really pissed and disappointed at myself. Man, this should not happen. Yeah, it was really unfortunate, but yeah, so here I am recording a second video. I have to start all over, and actually, you know, there were really good games. It was three games, awesome, won all of them, and everything was working really smoothly. I was commentating really well, I think. And can we kill this? Yes, we can. So I'm really disappointed I didn't get those games, but yeah, here I am recording another video. And if you could actually like the video right here, I would be really glad for that awesome first rush. I think I did pretty well there. I would be really glad if you could like the video there to help me out a bit. Alright, I'm gonna go to mid. I'm already at mid, as I say that, of course. And I'm actually gonna do the bridge extract because I think that's one of the best strats you can do on this map. Otherwise, all the bases are really far away and I'm just way too lazy to bridge today. So I'm gonna do the bridge extract, try and take out as many beds and finals as I can really quickly. Alright, so red bed was gotten by blue, so I'm gonna go for blue next. And here we go, I'm only gonna buy bridge eggs. Probably a bad choice, but eh. Oh, I kinda expect blue to go for me, but it seems like they're going to red, and maybe even rush that way. Oh yeah, because I still have to get the red final, okay. Yeah, and now the final's gone. Now I'm just gonna go to the diamond now with my bridge eggs. So I can actually get some upgrades as well. And I'm only gonna take two because I might actually use the other two later on. Bridge egg, perfect. Let's go, baby. Let me rush right there and then I'm gonna bridge egg above them. Can they even come back here? What are they doing? Did they fall? Yes, they did. Awesome. That was actually really easy. Awesome. Oh, great. So now everyone else took out the second rush too. So I'm going to take, I don't know, I guess sharp here to kill them a lot easier. And I'll take out the rest of my bridge eggs. And oh no, I don't have a path to mid, so I can't. Or maybe I'll just go through the diamond gen and go to this base here, whatever this is, gray, pink, something like that. Yeah. Still two finals there if I actually get gray bed. Pink, hold on just a little bit longer so I can have your final too. Believe in you for now. And Gray's bed is gone here, boy. Gone. Let me get Prot and Haste here. And then I should be able to kill you, even though you have... What is that? What was that? An iron sword? Well, doesn't matter. But it's quite unfortunate. You block hit it and actually hit that chest there. Now, it doesn't seem like Aqua or White are rushing anywhere. So I think that's pretty good for me. Now, let me just bridge up and make sure they can't hit me here. Yeah. Oh, boy. Okay. Should I go in here for that fight? Yeah, I should have acted a lot quicker. I probably been able to just chop them off here. Come on, come on. What are we gonna do about this, hey? This, and here we go, perfect. Yeah, I am totally overgeared. I have prot and all that kind of stuff, so they can't really do much against me. Now, White still hasn't done anything. Okay, so they're gonna do their first rush now and actually move on to the diamond gen. I'm gonna go get some more emeralds here and then just do the bridge extract again against them, probably, because I'm still too lazy to bridge. Yeah, they ran out of blocks, I think. Yeah, they actually ran out of blocks, but that doesn't matter. I'm just, you know what, I might as well just get a pearl, actually, while I'm buying crazy stuff here. Alright, let's bridge egg over there, and then we'll be at their base in no time. Actually gonna have upgrades this time, so might be a bit tougher. We'll see. Nope. Oh, maybe. Nope. Okay, great. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get a Gapo here. I could actually use a Gapo. Alright. You know what, I'm just gonna do YOLO and go in like this. Are they not gonna go after me? Okay, that's an interesting move. I can just pearl to them, so... Can I hit that pearl? That would be really epic. No, I'm gonna miss it. Okay, I'm just gonna avoid here. I think that's the best plan of action. Now, that looks really awesome. There's green everywhere because I just completely annihilated everyone. And yes, I am actually still recording, so... I didn't, like, bluff myself when clicking the button, so I did actually start recording. That's a good thing. Oh no, they're gonna go mid now. I don't like that. I really don't like that. Get back here, little scamp. You're gonna fireball or something? Are you actually gonna do bridge fight? That's quite stupid. And you disconnected midair. Alright, let's get into the next game then. Alright, here we are on Eastern Garden doing our first rush. And it seems like this should not be too hard to accomplish. And they're gonna bridge up. Are they? Oh, they're gonna do that strat. Well, if you want to just... Oh man, I thought I could bonk them off there. But it doesn't look like it. Oh no, they were on 1 HP! No! Oh, I thought I could get that. That would have been really cool. Too bad. Now, because I've fooled around for so long, this might actually become a problem because they're actually going up to my... Oh no, oh no. What is even happening? Okay, that was weird in every possible way. I'm just gonna bank these because, I'm not gonna win that exactly. Let me actually get iron armor and all of the tools here. It's quite convenient. Thank you very much for gifting me your wonderful resources, Red. And they fell into the void. Awesome. It looks like Gray has gotten their first rush, their second rush, I think, because White is nowhere near green. And they got the final, so I'm gonna decide to go for green here and kill their bed. And then I hope they're not gonna go for me or Void in the next like 10 seconds, and then I'll have to go for Gray if I can actually kill Green in the meantime. Whoa, I actually just ran out of blocks, but it's just about works out, which is really convenient. And they just voided, yes! It probably slipped rather than voided, but that is awesome. That makes my life so much easier. Oh, and Gray's actually going in on my base here. I don't like that at all. Never mind, they fell into the void. Okay, cool. I'm gonna block that off a bit, and then I'm gonna go in on them. They definitely have diamond upgrades, but I don't think they have any emerald stuff. I believe that to be the case. I'm just gonna duke them, run around them, and actually block them off there. Can I get this in time? I can. And they are not gonna look back. Can I catch up to them here? So no, I think it's better if I avoid here. Yep, this might actually become bad. If they go back, okay, they're not gonna be smart and go back to mid. They're actually gonna rush me anyway. That's not the best move, I would suggest, because you're putting yourself in jeopardy. Oh boy, this is why I get a knockback stick, and even though I didn't hit anything, I actually won that. Cool, let's get into the last game. Right, here we are on Skyrise. I already fell into the void once, but thankfully my first rush, White, also fell into the void. And they just tried to fireball me, but it worked out. Maybe I can even break the bed in time? Nope, just about not in time. Right, let me bank these, because I think the chance of me actually killing them here is pretty low. Well, let's see. Nope, it actually worked out with 1.5 hearts. Awesome. And actually, I can actually get iron armor here because I fell into the void. So it was all strategic. It was all planned. All meticulously planned out. Oh boy, it looks like this is not going to be a chill game because 3 beds just got broken. And the final was gotten. So this is probably not going to be an easy game. Let's just go for Gray first. Might be a bad choice here. I don't know. I'll have to see. Maybe I regret this in a second. Oh, come on. Always hitting me through blocks because of my bad ping. Oh my god, I'm bad. Jesus Christ, they probably even got the diamonds now. Why did green rushed red through blue? Like, they actually built the bridge. I never understand these. I mean, you can walk along here. I don't understand why you would do that. I really have to look out that Aqua doesn't rush me. And they have a fireball, and you're gonna hit it in my face because I moved out of the way. And you're actually gonna come down. Wow. Do you wanna... Come on, fight me. Please. What is that? You just didn't get any KB. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna ignore them. Are they gonna be annoying? They're actually gonna be annoying. Why would you come after me? Just let me be. I'm not hurting you. I'm just going for Gray. Just leave me be, boy. Please. And of course, now you're gonna rush me. Yay. And I think I got Gray here. And then I'm gonna actually get Sharp and the trap, and then I'm gonna have to void. Do I still have time? Yes, I think I have time. Oh, boy. Yeah, this is gonna be really tight. 5 seconds. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yep. Okay. Please, please, please. Oh, yes. If they had shears, my bed would be gone right here. Oh, boy. And I was real lucky there. That was cutting it way too close. And what happened to Aqua? They didn't even have an enemy over there, did they? I don't think so. Yeah, no one's actually over there. Well, this is only me and Green then. Should I just run for it? No. Can I shove them back? Yeah. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Okay, now I can actually go through red. I'll be able to get Prot 2 and Haste. No, I'm going to get a trap instead. And then I can move on to green and I'll actually be there before they can get dangerously close to my base. Yeah, I'm going to go through here. They're not going to see me. I don't know. This might get tight. We'll have to see. I think I'll be a lot faster than them. Only if I can make this jump. Okay, yeah, that worked out beautifully. Yeah, I'll be faster than them by quite a bit, I think. Throw that just across the map for no good reason. And they are... Oh boy. I think they're... Yeah, they're pretty close again. But... Yep, I still have a trap, boy. This is not gonna work. You should have brought shears. All right. That worked out great. All right. Thank you all for watching. This time I actually recorded the video, which is great. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Cheerio.